President Donald Trump is now weighing in on the outbreak of measles cases, saying people have to get their shots. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Claire Kellett. This comes as reports grow of outbreaks in New York State and quarantine orders at two universities in Los Angeles. Our Ray Preston has spent the day talking with local health department officials about how you can protect yourself.
Well, we should point out first, there have been no cases reported in St. Charles or St. Louis counties, but concern is growing. And suddenly a lot of people are taking a look at their own health records to see if they received the immunization.
Larry Willis is like a lot of people. He remembers as a kid going to get his shots, but he's not 100% sure he was immunized for measles.
I'm going to talk to my private physician. I normally get a yearly physical, and I will talk to him in July when that happens.
Measles in the U.S. has climbed to its highest level in 25 years, with nearly 700 cases this year. The director of public health for St. Charles County says symptoms can start off as a cold and can move quickly to a high fever.
It can start off with mild symptoms and progress rather quickly. One in four patients is hospitalized, and it can result in death.
Hope Woodson says you can contact your county or state health department to check on your records to see if you were immunized. But records may be spotty. Years ago, local physicians weren't required to report to the state health department, but county health departments may have the records. For those who are concerned and have a question as to whether or not they were immunized, a simple blood test can give them the answer.
You can call your primary physician or the health department, and they can run a test called titers to see if you are immune to the disease.
She says measles was considered to be pretty much eradicated 20 years ago. It was never taken off the recommended list for vaccinations, but many health officials say the resurgence of measles is largely attributed now to misinformation that is turning parents against vaccines.
And worldwide measles cases have surged 300% globally. Now, if you're traveling outside the country, both the St. Charles and St. Louis County Health Departments have travel vaccination clinics. You can meet with health department workers. They'll look at where you're going and then determine what vaccinations you will need. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ray Preston, News 4.